الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Okay, you know it by hearing.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Well, I know that line is for med. And there is the small med and long med. That's when you need to elongate more.
Oh, you know that from your kids.
Yeah, right? Exactly. That's what they teach me that. Yes.
Yeah. I cannot resist. I cannot resist. Actually, from my work for 20 years, I can recognize these things. It's good. It's very good. Okay, let's read it together.
Okay.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
رب watch the kasra here. Rabbil alameen.
Rabbil alameen.
Ar-Rahmanir Rahim.
Ar-Rahmanir Rahim.
Maliki yawmiddin.
مالك يوم الدين.
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
It's very good, but don't say don't make like an echo.
Okay.
It sound in عين. This is قلقلة and it we can't make قلقلة on عين. إياك نعبد.
إياك نعبد وإياك.
I can hear it again.
Okay.
نعبد no. نعبد.
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
إهدينا صراط المستقيم.
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
غير المغضوب عليهم.
ولا الضالين.
ولا الضالين.
Okay. صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Okay, it's very good, but it's not المغضوب الماء because ميم here is light. Light letter.
ترقيق, okay. Right? Okay.
Yeah, okay. Light letter.
Okay.
Okay. So, okay. Yeah, ترقيق. You said ترقيق.
Yes.
Okay. صراط الذين. Can you tell me the kind of lamb here in the word الذين? You don't know.
No.
Okay.
I think there are two kinds of lamb, probably, because one which is part of the word and one which is, it has a special rule, isn't it?
Yeah, lamb shamsiya and lamb qamariya. I will explain.
Qamariya.
Qamariya? Yeah, it's not qamariya, it's shamsiya. Okay, I will explain to you the difference between them. Okay. Do you know why we call them Shamsiya and the Qamariya? I think you know.
Yeah.
You
know some
Arabic. I think you know.
You know, it's been years that I've been exposed to the language.
But Shams, what's the meaning of a Shams?
I mean the sun.
Of course, okay. This word has a kind of lam which we can't pronounce it, okay? And there's a letter after it has Shadda.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. And Al-Qamar, which is the moon, okay, has another different from lamb, which has sukoon on it, okay, and we pronounce it.
Yes.
We don't ignore it. So they call this type like Shamsiya after the sun and the Qamariya after the moon.
Okay.
So the sign of this lamb here, it came empty, nothing on it, and followed by a letter with a shadda. So we will not pronounce it. And also both of them are preceded by Hamzatul Wasl. We call this Hamzatul Wasl.
Okay. It went back to the can you enlarge it a little bit?
Yeah, I will try. Can you see it well now?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, so we call this alif, which has this sign, like a small sword, we call it Hamzatul Wasl. Both of them have to be preceded by Hamzatul Wasl.
Okay.
Because these two words together, al, equal the in English.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
This is the definite article in Arabic. So this tool, Hamzatul Wasl, we can't pronounce it if it came in the middle of the sentence. If we connected the words together, we can't pronounce it.
Yeah.
We can't.
Yeah.
But we have to pronounce it if it came in the beginning.
Correct.
Okay?
Yes.
So here we said Ar-Rahmani. We didn't pronounce the lam because this is lam shamsiyya.
Okay.
So we jump it from alif to ra. But here we didn't pronounce it because we are in the middle of the sentence. Ar-Rahmanir. From noon to ra.
Okay? You skip it.
Yeah, we skip it. But the other type, like al-mustaqim, we have to pronounce the lam. We have ihdina siratul. Can you hear it? This is the difference between both of them. Al-maghdubi. But sometimes the lamb came with shadda, not empty, and also not with sukoon. So we will consider it as a shamsiya also.
Okay.
Do you want to write something down?
Okay.
Anything you want me to repeat to write it down?
No, you're fine.
Okay. So If I opened any surah to you, I know that you can read Arabic.
Correct. Right?
Okay. Let me see, how can you read from the beginning of Surah Al-Ma'idah?
Okay. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu awfu bil'uqudi uhillat lakum bahimatul an'am illa ma yutla alaykum ghayra muhilli saydi wa antum hurumun. إن الله يحكم ما يريد.
Okay, I will tell you something.
Yes.
The Arabs can't start with a second letter. Can't. Try to start with a second letter, you can't.
Okay.
Okay? And also yes. You can't pronounce the second letter alone.
Sure.
Okay? And also they don't like to stop on a letter with a haraka, with a sign.
Okay.
Okay. We are stopping on the letters with sukun. Sukun.
Okay. Okay.
غَيْرَ مُحِلِّ الصَّيْدِ وَأَنْتُمْ حُرُمْ.
Okay.
Okay. And also there is another one. We can't put 2 seconds beside each other. So sometimes we are skipping letters like Hamzatul Wasl and Lam. This is the reason why we skipped this Lam. Because letter with Shadda, you know, sister, letter with Shadda is 2 letters, is a double letter.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
Okay. First of them is a second letter. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And the second one takes the sign, which was
yes,
which was shadda. Okay, so if I have the lam with sukun, this means I will put 2 seconds beside each other.
Okay.
Which
okay.
is weaker? Which is weaker, sister? The okay. lam, or the definite article? I mean, or the original letter from the word? Which weaker? Which weaker okay. from your, in your opinion, which weaker, which is the weaker one?
The Aleph and Lam.
Of course. So I will ignore it and pronounce the original letter.
Okay.
Okay. But here is no problem because the letter after it is with haraka, not second letter. Okay. The same thing happening also in like word in mad.
Okay.
Here. Walal hadiya. Here we skipped the Hamzatul Wasl also. Why? Because here is Alif Mad.
Okay.
And we considering letters of mad as a silent letter, as a second letter. Okay. So can we put 2 second letters beside each others?
No.
So we will ignore the Hamzatul Wasl, okay? But there is another problem. Lam also is a second letter.
Right.
What will we do? Which weaker, Lam from the noun or Alif Mad from a letter?
Alif Mad.
Of course. So when we, if we wanted to pronounce it, we will pronounce like this. Wala, walal hadiya. We will not okay. pronounce this alif.
Okay. So okay? you skip the mad, then you skip the hamzatul wasl.
Of course. This is the reason, sister, why we're skipping some letters in Arabic. Because okay. I can't put 2 second letters beside each other.
Okay.
Okay. So here, read from here.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu la tuhillu sha'air Allah. الحرام ولا الحج ولا القلائد ولا آمين
ولا القلائد ولا آمين البيت
ولا القلائد ولا آمين البيت.
Okay, continue.
بيت الحرام يبتغون فضلا من ربهم ورضوانا
ورضوانا
ورضوانا. Let me ask you this, what's the meaning of that jim on the top of the
jim? Means you can stop here, you can okay. stop here to take your breath, you know.
Okay.
It's not from the Quran, from the original words from Quran, but some people try to make it easier for us. Okay, scientists okay. for Arabic and the people who work in Quran. Okay, they try to make it easier, so they choose some points in Quran that you can stop without changing the meaning, without changing in the meaning. Okay.
Okay.
So you okay. can stop here and no changing in the meaning.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. وَإِذَا حَلَلْتُمْ فَاصْطَادُوا وَلَا يَجْرِمَنَّكُمْ شَنَآنُ قَوْمٍ أَن I cannot see the line.
Yeah, sorry.
أن صدوكم عن المسجد الحرام أن تعتدوا
Okay. أن صدوكم عن المسجد الحرام أن تعتدوا
أن صدوكم عن المسجد الحرام أن تعتدوا.
Okay, we have to stop here. When we say this meme, here we have to stop. Because if you connect it, it will be a bad meaning.
Okay. So it will mess up the meaning of the ayah. That's what you're saying?
Yeah.
Okay. وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ.
You know it, mashallah.
وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ. حرمت عليكم الميتة والدم ولحم الخنزير وما أهل لغير الله به والمنخنقة والموقوذة والمتردية والنطيحة وما أكل السبع إلا ما ذكيتم وما ذبح على النصب وأن تستقسموا بالأزلام ذلكم فسق اليوم. ذلكم فسق. And you stop, I believe.
فسق. If you stop, you will make cough second. ذَلِكُمْ فِسْقَ. If you want to connect, it's okay. ذَلِكُمْ فِسْقُونِ الْيَوْمَ يَئِسَلْ. Like this. But I prefer to stop.
Yes.
Yeah.
ذَلِكُمْ فِسْقَ. اليوم يئس الذين كفروا من دينكم فلا تخشوهم واخشوني اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. Brother Muhammad is calling me.
Yeah, it's not to me.
I know. فمن اضطر في مخمصة غير متجانف لإثم فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Yeah, فإن الله غفور رحيم.
فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Okay, sister, how old are you, sister?
I'm 43.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Okay, I will tell you. You are, MashaAllah, very good. And your articulation points is good. So this is will help you because I think you are, your original is Arabian original. Right?
From Morocco, yes.
Yeah, mashallah. So your articulation points is perfect.
Alhamdulillah.
Every letter from its organization or articulation point. So this will help you. Give me 1 second.